Hello, hello everybody, welcome you back to Let's Play Binding Isaac Afterbirth with your host behind the microphone is Broken Hensco. How you guys doing? Hope you guys doing great. Hope you guys doing fantastic. Let's start a challenge run. And we doing as E, so let's go. How you guys doing? I hope everything was going alright. Hope everything was doing fantastic. I hope your day was alright. My day was good. You know. Alright, you know. I learned that trick from the internet. But my day's going good. It's going alright, you know. Just slow effect, that's not bad. Got a little bit of speed too, so everything alright. But yeah, everything is like good, just know. Just another late night recording. No, just decide to record this late. Well, reason why I record this late because I knew I had to eventually like have to upload it. So that's why I was like, I'm recording late. But you guys are getting this early, so at in the afternoon. So it's okay. It's fine. Am I? Yeah, I am. I was like, am I talking on the blue microphone? But yes, I am. Alright, that's cool. Oh, that was bad. Come on, dead bird. There you go. Get him. Get him. Get that dead bird action, fam. Oh. That's just not good on my end. Well, I got HP because I need it because I don't want to die. Alright, and that should help out just fine. Come on, just attack. Ooh, if I had a bomb, that would be a good thing to have. But yeah, my day today was okay. Just thought that bombs would be good right now. Give me a bomb synergy. Book of Secrets is kind of alright, not to lie to you. No, it's alright, it has its moments. But I'm just trying to figure out because A, you know, it is. No, this goes to mom's heart, and the only damage I got is pretty much this slow effect and Razor Blade! I mean, yeah, I don't know that meme, or am I just mixing memes up? I'm not too sure. Only thing I know is for sure that, you know what I'm gonna say is, getting hungry at the moment, you know, just. Ooh, didn't I eat? No, I ate like a grilled cheese sandwich, a bacon grilled cheese sandwich, which was good, but I'm just dying for dinner, and I'm just ready for some real food, you know? Just waiting for it. No, that's all, just waiting for it, and there's nothing else here. I need a bomb synergy. I don't have no money at all, just simply just on the struggle bus. Let's see how we do right here. Come on. Ah, crap, I thought I had you, but no. I did not. Attack him! There you go, yeah! Get that dead bird action. Come on, you protect me from that ball. Come on, yeah, get that dead bird action, fam. Why are you shooting two balls? Boom, there you go. Another HP? I guess I take it because there's nothing else I can do. Let's tell you what is this. Here, font is really good. high font is really good, and Guppy Paw is kind of good too. The Joker's all right. Elf Up is kind of good. I need the Joker. Give me this. How can I do this? One. I do want to. Okay, give me one more, please. Why you have to be like this? I cannot. I cannot do that. Also, I'm just I can't. Whoa! Almost. This is almost. Yeah. Oh, come on now. I'm playing a little bit too nervous. Butt clenching nervousness right now, I'll tell you. Just being nervous. It's just like, don't want to die. Catching myself in really bad predicaments, in really bad situations right now. I should have used the black powder in that method, but face against like Monstro, it's like he just jumps around like a fun little boy. And it's very hard to try and get his movements down. Well, it's not very hard, it's just I don't think I have enough speed, and I think I'll just be nervous, so I'm just gonna make this little circle here, and that's it. Okay, so bomb for bomb. Bomb for this. Okay, that's not bad. Ha! Alright. Let's get out of here. Nope, of course it will not be open. After I erased a lot of my HP. Yeah, that's really good. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Yeah, just drop the money on the opposite side, right, don't you? Yes, drop it on the opposite side. Why not get no keys? Why not get no keys? No nada. Well, I finally got a key. After I complained to the key guards like, don't worry, Brookhex, we got you. Monstrous. Key guards did give me something, so don't yell at them. It's okay. It's all right. Stuff happens. The key guards sometimes be like, "Look, we give you this." I know it sucks, but it's okay. No, I just don't trust myself. Like, if it was like really good, like a heart, like two hearts, then yeah, I can use it one and boost my damage. But I don't think that my damage has been boosted. Oh, okay. Now it's the real thing. Like holy field and all. I'm like perch. I feel like something to drink. Like just give me something to drink. Not sure what, but no, I'm just thirsty now. I didn't even, this is my first time recording, today. First time recording today, and decide to record, and now I feel like I need, I'm so parched, that I need something like some fresh agua, or anything, like, good, to find meaning good, man. Mouth watering, I would say. Sickening? Okay, see? I knew it. Ooh, golden poop. And you give me money, which I will take because I'm not a sucker. Alright, and I do got 2 hearts right now, and I'm going to... Haha! What a horrible night to have a curse. Yes, it is. It is a horrible night to have a curse. You know what? I'm going to go for broke. We'll go for broke here. Devil deal, go. Okay. Nine lives. Okay, I can dig it. Nine lives. Okay. Let's see what's in the. I have to see what's in the set on the shop now because I got one key. Let's go and PhD. Yes, PhD will be good, and a key for extra, and this is relax. So relax, don't do it. Go ahead and take a fart and just do it. No, they didn't have a I was trying to think, did they had a spirit heart, but they didn't. I'm not sure what I was thinking. I was like, that's just getting too close, man, too close, and it just, no. Luckily for me, it was just right enough, and you are dead, and you should be dead, too. And I heard key drop. Yes. That's so good. So, the other day, right? Ooh, whoa! Oh, baby, that was weird. Oh, good bomb, by me. Not really, but the other day, I was downtown, right? So, downtown, just know. Oh. Went down there for a job interview, believe it or not. Oh, you son of a dog, you. Why would you do that? You know the consequences, and you should die now. And someone just texted me. And, yes, I take this. This be good. And I take this. And text messages. Okay. Alright. So, I was down there for a job interview. Because this place called me for a job interview. Like, hey, blah, 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 blah. Do you want to come for a job interview? And I was like, sure. But I didn't do a job interview in years. So I was not sure. What to say or what to do, and I know what to do is either say yes to take the job or say no. But no, it was like ask me a bunch of questions about, what would I do in this scenario or X, Y, Z. It was kind of weird, so I was like, okay, cool. In fact, I do have a job. It's not like, oh, this and that. Like, oh, yeah. Like, oh, well, do you get fired from your other job? No. Did not get fired from my job at all. I guess someone took a look at my resume and they're like, this man seemed like he knows a lot and everything else. So we should call him and qualify him for some interview. And, they call me. Not that call. Yeah, they send me email, right? Because, Oh, well, that was stupid. No, don't listen to me. No, they send me email, right? And it was like, okay, well, this and that. We go do your call, like the next day. which they did. And they said, oh, can you come in, like, on this day? And I was like, okay. Die. Womp womp. Well, that's one life is gone. One life was wasted. I can't believe that, man. That was stupid of me. I can't believe I died. I need more damage. I need a better space. I'm not supposed to say space bar. I need better L2 buttons. No, item. Need a better item. Just that. That's the long term. Like lame. So I need a better item so I can kill things and not be afraid. I need damage. I need mom's knife. You know what? It'd be really good to have Guppy and mom's knife. Oh well. If I just keep dying like this, I probably would not get nothing. So, get this. Is this triple shot or evil eye? No, it's right. Evil eye. Ooh, triple shot. Oh, I thought it was evil eye, but it's triple shot. Hi, Mark. Okay, and we're gonna blow you up. And you are going to slow down here, and you are going to get. I thought you were going to get trapped here, but you did not. Well. Making bad decisions, left and right. Alright. Well, Spirit Hearts is always good. Here you go, triple shot is cool, triple shot is awesome. But I need more, man. I need more. After this, I need to wash some clothes. Not wash some clothes, but wash my my sheets. Oh my goodness, my friend. What the heck's wrong with me? That's why I probably bombed a job interview, because it's just sucking. They're like, jeez, man, you alright? I'm like, alright. I guess I'm alright, not too sure. But anyway, enough about the job interview. I went to this chicken place. If anyone's from Chicago, if they ever had like Hell's Chicken, Chicken Shack, you know, you kind of feel like a little bit indifferent, because there's different places that you can pretty much you can have Hell's. You know, people say the best Hell's is on the South Side of Chicago. I say I agree, because South Side of Chicago has amazing food places. It just, you have to travel to the South Side of Chicago. Anybody know me, that it's a travel, bro. You know, it's just more like, depending what area you going to the South Side, sometimes it's, you know, like a half hour ride. Not a half hour, I live all the way like up north from everybody, and sometimes it's like either an hour travel or pretty much, you know, just a while. It's just, I say a good if you don't get in traffic, at least a good hour or so, depending where you go. If you know where to go, you know, not sure where you go, then yeah, it takes a while itself to get going. I am an idiot, you know that, right? I am just a complete idiot. Give me this health up, please. Give me this damage. I need this. Come on. I'm so wanted to toss this car at you right now. Okay, that's. Okay, we'll find it. Chaos car, you die. Breakfast. You are tearing me apart, Lisa. You are. Not curse eye. How about no? How about not curse eye? How about this is a horrible night to have a curse? Yes, this is a horrible night to have a freaking curse. And curse eye is a big curse. You know, it'd be like, you know what? It's it's terrible because A, it's just terrible. No. Yeah, your shots weak. You know what? I will show you the reason why it's so terrible. Now, you may think it's great, right? Because you get more shots, right? Wrong. So every time you get hit, you get random. You get switched into a different room. So it's kind of suck like that. Come on. Yeah, right? Yeah, it's just like you get these, these different things. Like, okay, yeah, Cursed Eye is not that bad until you get hit and then you get shuffled into a different room. And you'd be like, crap, this is not fun. And you'd be like, yeah, it's not. Mm-hmm. Oh, overnight to have a curse. Man, I just think this run is just not good. This is a booty run. This is a booty freaking run right now. I'm not gonna lie to you. I apologize to you for giving you a craptacular run, but this is booty. I take the heart, another heart, thank you, because I have to have heart. That's what I'm talking about. This shenanigans right here. What is going on? Come on. I should never take Cursed Eye. My phone is vibrating for all the wrong reasons. Or maybe the right reasons, who knows? Why are you jumping so much? You have been on tilt. I asked for mom's knife and gives me mom's knife. Of course it did. Just like it gave me mom's knife. After I say, you know, it'd be good to have mom's knife. And granted my wish, so I should not squander this run. I need to regain my composure and get my mindset, get it back to normal. Just like, look, that was a little bit rough, but we got you, okay? We got you. What's this pill? Give me 5 cents. Crap. I want 3 more cents. No? Crap. Alright. Come on. Secret room? Yeah. Fast gas. Speed up, yeah. Telepills, no. Won't make you larger, no. Puberty? Give me telepills.
Telepills.
I'm just sucking right now. I'm not sure why. Let's go. Let's see what's the deal with the devil. And it's a Krampus fight. Alright. You're not gonna give me nothing. You just gonna give me this. Alright. Let's keep on going to Mom's heart. Because that's the way to win the game. Come on, you just supposed to give me Guppy. You have to give me Guppy something. But getting back to the health chicken sack. So it was, I had some good chicken from there. It's okay. It was some good chicken. It was not bad. It was I liked it. It was good. It was a good, decent chicken. Reason I mentioned that health chicken sack, I want the death options. Thank you very much. I know there was HP there, but I want more options than HP. There you go. Yes. Let's see. Yes. Give me this. Reroll that. Bombs. No. We're not going to do that right now. Alright. We got this now. We got the D6, okay? We got the D6. We got flies. Oh no, we got to run. And that kind of hurts. And need to head back. Alright, got keys now. My nose itch, so I have to keep moving. Not gonna get hit. Not gonna get fooled again. Alright. We're gonna reroll that item now. Load this. I don't have a bomb. That is correct. I just realized. I'm like, why this is not blowing up? I'm like, oh, cause I have zero on bombs. Oh yeah. And reload that fruitcake. No. Like fruitcake, I just like you just like have to look like fruitcake. What? No. Alright, what you got for me? And die. Was it worth getting fear shot? Sure, whatever. Is my audio good? Yeah, okay. Let's see, thanks for asking. No, my friend asked me like the other day, like, she just responded to me, like, did you make it to work on that Friday? I was like, yes, I did. I did make it to that snow apocalypse on Friday. Thanks for asking. Thanks for being my friend. I need to, no, like, cause she pretty much made it alright on her way as well. Oh, I almost dropped a profanity. I was like, this will not be good. Son of a dog. Reroll. Damage. Okay. That's fine. It's whatever. I can do it. I just can't hang. I just need to hang in there, right? Curse of Lost. Fine. It's cool. I just need to survive, man. That's all I need to do. Just survive. That's all you need to do, my friend. Just survive. Man, I'm just cursed or lost. No! How? Why? Not like this, Luke Skywalker. Not like this. Not like this. I'm not gonna die like this. Not like this. Come on now. Why? Like, just why this freaking eyeballs? Okay. Hard to skip the beat. Yes. Door credit? Sure, whatever. It's fine. I just don't believe myself no more. I thought I went the right way, but instead I went the wrong way. Don't you dare charge at me, you little poop monster. Alright, don't you freaking dare. I'm looking for spirit hearts or bomb. Not money, because money is not helping me. Just why? Come on, it's like hide and seek. Okay, boom. They done. Give me a spirit heart, please. Give me a spirit heart. I hate you so much! The dream is dead, my friend. The dream is dead. Wow, just nothing. The dream is dead. The dream is dead. I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed, my friend. I'm so screwed. Just, ah. Jesus. Oh, come on. Just like, the salt is so real. Salt is so real right now. I'm just so freaking salty right now. Spirit heart. Oh, baby Jesus, thank you. Alright. Now let's freaking go. Thank you for dying. I don't have a bomb to give. Go over there and give to you. What? Oh, you son of a ape, you. I was using that for mom. Alright. Just end me. Just end me like the old Snapchat. Yep, thank you. That was very, very painful, and 36th place, really? Whatever, alright, guys, thank you so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow for a whole new episode of Buying Isaac Appleton. Until then, folks, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, pew pew!